Tyler, do you have any water I can have?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah.
A tequila seltzer will do?
Oh, no, I feel more inflamed just holding this.
I'm doing interviews. Shh.
Yeah, no matter who they are.
I'm trying to talk.
So I think there's.
Well, listen, actually.
What do you want me to say? 5 minutes ago, I was imagining wedding vows, and now you want me to write a eulogy.
No, I just don't want to spend my last days wallowing in the inevitable.
Oh God, oh. Oh, it's gone too soon. New drop, September 5th.
Yeah.
I will absolutely miss working with Michael. Vlammy, Vlamis, as I call him. As a human being, as an artist. But I think we're going to work together again in the future. I hope that Malix has helped to shift the narrative of queer relationships on TV, showing that the complexities of them are deeply rooted in love, and that there is no difference between a queer relationship and a heterosexual relationship. At the end of the day, it really does come down to love, and you can't help who you love. I could write the last scene. I would say I want them to fly away to space together because this planet fucking nuts.
Should I put my hands down?
Here.
You're really
for everyone who wanted to see
you gotta lay down.
A hug.
Oh.
There you go, everyone. Nice little hug today.
Here. Lay down.
Yeah. That Vlam added more Polaroids, but since today is Malik's list, we're gonna do a little special live stream for you guys tonight.
Funny Malik story. Okay, so during the pilot, I found out that Tyler Blackburn told someone that he didn't really find me attractive. What do you think now, Tyler? No, seriously, man. What do you think?
No, let me sit on the grass, though, right here. Is it
wet?
Oh, it is a little wet.
Oh, I heard that Vlamis has some bone to pick about me saying that I didn't find him attractive, which is not what I said, actually. what I said was that I didn't feel sexually attracted to him, and that I thought that ultimately that was going to be a good thing because, you know, we wouldn't make things complicated. But now, it's another story.
Alright, what I'm gonna miss most about Malix was that I had a partner who loved me. What I really miss, what I will miss is that, like, even when we were fighting, we were saying, I love you.
Alright, do you wanna just, like, grab a little water and splash him? Like, you're gonna time your video?
I didn't feel one.
The thing I'm going to miss most about Malik's is the fans' dedication and involvement with the ship and characters, because I think it really fueled our fire.